crossing still malfunctioning even after both trains went by. UPS has the oddly placed dot signs. We need to find the information.